Yeah, hello there YouTube. Today I am doing a video on how to disable the tail rotor on a helicopter. So, and also blow up planes in midair, which is awesome because it's so fun. Anyway, right, let's place our helicopter down. Actually no, I'm going to place my person down first. Man, another British Armed Forces dude. I'm English. There he is, look at him, he's awesome. Right. Now let's get our helicopter. US air. Let's get the UH-60M or 60M or whatever you want to call it. Right, so there he is. He's happy. Right, so we want him to fly, disable tail rotor, boom, crash, dead. Bye bye UH-60M, whatever. Right, so. Movement, this is the important part, so that it kind of has a bit more of a explosion. You want to kind of put it to full speed and careless. Right, now let me just go back onto my desktop because I did save it somewhere. Or is it? Here we go. Right, this script here, here it is. Now you want to put it onto the inact field. Now you want to name whatever this is, because this is named heli, and you can change this to car or whatever you wanted to name your helicopter car for some weird reason. Right, now you want to click on the helicopter and name this heli, and now we'll watch it disable its rotor thingy. Right, now hopefully oh, it's too loud. Audio options. I was playing DayZ, so I had the effect right on. There's our little happy chopper. I should get around this area. And, that's how low the sun is disabled. I'm seeing you in there. Right, so there we go, there it goes. Oh, there's a crash. Oh, cool. Explode! Whoa, whoa, it's going into a spasm. Should just kill the drivers in front of me. Oh, no. I have a quick shot your ass. There we go, explosion. So yeah, that was just how to disable the helicopter's tail rotor. I mean, you could do this where he moves to different locations, like he goes here and there and back around again, and then here explodes because he's awesome. Right, now exploding things in midair is fun, so especially with planes, so we want to get a C-130J Hercules, so we'll have him happily flying over in our direction, and then he will get blown up in mid-flying. So let's go back to here. Now, plane set damage 1, plane set fuel 1. I don't know what the set fuel 1 does, I'm not sure. I think it gives it more of a explosion. Now you want to set this, you want to call this plane. It's a plane. So you can, oops, that's a bit of a strange way of spelling plane. Blur. Right, now he will come over here and explode right here on this command. So his name is plane, so he will be set damage 1, and then his fuel will be set to 1. I'm not sure what that does. It might make a bigger explosion because it's got fuel in it. I don't know. But we'll have our helicopter crash somewhere over here in the background. I can just hear him. Such a now helicopter. Here he comes. How cool is that? That's epic. And now he's gonna go down. Wait, no, he's coming over here. Yeah, we'll crash land somewhere over there. So, yeah, that was just how to explode helicopters. No, not helicopters. Explode planes in midair. You can do this with helicopters if you just obviously have a helicopter and then name where it says plane helicopter and name the helicopter helicopter. And then this disabled tower rotor thingy. So yeah, That's just how to do it. I'll leave the scripts in the description. And yeah, thanks for watching. Rate, comment, subscribe for more videos. Goodbye.